Explain what we made, Matt.
Okay.
Seriously, what did we do?
We made quite a machine. We have a MIDI controller that plays a bit of music software. And from our music software, we have that connected to a waveform generator. So basically, you can see the sounds played through the MIDI controller on the string.
Okay.
That's what we made.
What software did you use to write the piano?
C++ entirely.
Okay. Entirely in C++. What? Tell us about the circuits, Andre.
Pretty much use an amplifier, use a voltage to frequency converter, and we use a thick 18. Pretty much we took the analog signal, converted it into a digital signal, fed it into a voltage frequency to voltage converter, and with that voltage we drive our thing, which we got our pulse width modulation, and that pulse width modulation, that's what controls our motors, and you get this cool that you can see.
So if you were to do it again, what would you do to make it better?
I would probably start much earlier and experiment on the string different motors, and obviously make lights more in sync with the sound.
Okay, so we'd have the sound control the lights.
Absolutely.
Very well. Have anything to add, Eric?
I'm pretty sure we'll win the Nobel Peace Prize.
The World Peace Prize?
Because, you know, our music and our visuals will bring the world together.
All right. So we've achieved peace. Peace. All right.
Here's the guy.
Oh, there he is.